this looks cool. It's raining a little bit, and the bridge up here is all like hidden. Yeah. Here, you vlog, because you got a taste of vlogging the other day. You said you liked it. You can't see it, but Friday Nights is over there. It's not open tonight, so there's no lights or anything, but that's it. You can see the tent. Bye, Friday Nights. So, yeah, I never actually said the name of where we're going. We're going to a haunt called, oh, you can say it. Emily got a taste of vlogging the other day, and she liked it.
I think it was called Terror Under Bridge.
Yep. Like that. Terror under the bridge.
Terror. Horror.
And I think it's only one haunted house. It's not a big thing with multiple attractions. And I think the theme of it is like haunted hospital or something.
Something like that.
We'll be there in like an hour.
I see, I don't know, signs that say house.
The ex health club sign, like, maybe. There's a young person. Are you sure? We drive to the other end of the parking lot. It's probably where.
Terror under the bridge.
Oh. Cool.
Picture. It's not a picture, it's video.
Oh, video! We take our soul many, many times. Oh, but come now, little one. It's your turn to now. Come here. There is no hiding from the doctor. Okay, got you. Are you lost somewhere? Cause I'm gonna rip you in pieces and eat you myself! Ah! Don't be looking that way for me, fishy. We are not that way. Come now. Come now.
Got
Yeah, that happened.
We should go back in.
What'd you think, though?
Let's go back in.
You can't go back in. We only bought one ticket.
It was fun.
It was cool. It wasn't bad. It was a lot of spirit props that I saw in there. I recognized a lot of those props. I have some of those props that were in there.
I kind of like that they actually touch you.
Yeah, they touched us, which was different for a haunted house. Most actors aren't allowed to touch you, but like, there was this one doctor who, like, he put his arm around the guy in front of me and kept talking about a ham sandwich. And then whenever I walked past, he like petted my head, which was a little weird. And then one guy like grabbed her hair. Twice. Not pulled it, but like.
Well, at first it was like the tips, and then it came like back here, and I was like, what you doing?
Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah, it was good. It was long too. It took us like 10 minutes to walk through.
10, 12, 13.
I didn't time it, but it was a lot longer than most haunted houses are. So in the end, would I recommend Terror Under the Bridge?
Yes.
Yes, I would. If you're ever in the Myrtle Beach area, check out Terror Under the Bridge.
It was worth 2 hours.
Yeah.
I wish it wasn't over, though.
And now, we get to drive 2 hours back home.
Already? It's Myrtle Beach.
What are we going to do?
Myrtle Beach. Party. I don't know.
Party.
So get drunk. Just kidding.
No.
Just kidding.